Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Elder Scrolls. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's continue.
Damn worms, driving them out will cost us dearly. And with all that we have accomplished, we still may not have the numbers to win this.
I'm here to help.
And not a moment too soon. We can't wait for more reinforcements. We must strike back against these bastards before we lose our chance. Baldur told me of your deeds at Tarnkrab. Now our heroes have gathered, and we will need all of you to beat those damn worms and take back what is ours. They are building an army of Daedra. Their leader, the bastard Thalic Wormfather, stole Isgamor's axe, Wuthrat. He has roused the ghost giant Sinmur.
Sounds like it's going to be quite a battle.
Many have gone to Sabengar today. Many more will follow unless we close the portals and stop Thalic Wormfather. No ordinary soldier can deal with this. For this task, I need you.
You can count on me.
The spirits of Isgamor's companions will ride with you against the worms. Talk to Baldur when you go. In kind speed, my friend.
What's the plan for the troops?
My soldiers are stretched thin. And they can only keep the Daedra contained until you close the portals. If you can cut off the reinforcements, I will give the command to engage.
You rallied all these people here?
When the Skull King calls, the people answer. I should have dealt with the Worm Cult long ago. Before they grew in strength and numbers, we must defeat them here. Then we can attack their base at Arkwind Point.
Where is Arkwind Point?
In the mountains to the west. It'll not be easy to get there, but first, we stop the worm cult here and retrieve Wuthrat.
This fiend, Thalic Wormfather. He cannot be allowed to hold Wuthrat. We will get it back. The King's soldier, Captain Hrosta, searches for Wormfather even now. In the meantime, you must stop the Daedra coming from Cold Harbor.
What do I have to do?
There are four portals in the ruins. There are many cultists and many Daedra guarding them. But if you can find the portals and close them, that will reduce their numbers. The blessing of Isgrimor's 500 companions will be with you.
Couldn't one of you fight at my side?
Our power is stretched to its limit, but your need is great. Very well. We will raise one of the legendary 500. Aid you in this time of great peril. Aye, even in death, the companions yearn to fight for Skyrim. Would you enter battle with a warrior, a fire mage, or one of our talented healers? Choose, and they will fight by your side.
Healer.
This lass tended the crew of the Krilat Lok. She met her end facing the Argonians of Black Marsh. Wisely chosen.
So let's find these portals.
Ah!
Stop!
Fear the children to pull harbor training away. Well done.
Ran right into my shield. Stand out front, they're the guardians.
Circle around!
To the side!
I don't understand how they don't hear all this commotion over here and don't come. Hey! Hitting the wrong button. that other one is still active. One more left. You got engulfed in flames.
portal in the central ruins. Quickly, open the portal. Father retreated through the portal to Arkwind Point. Go quickly! Captain Hrosta is there already.
Okay.
Thank you.
don't know which way to go. Devils, I feel like they're gonna help him again. Oh my God, we had a long ways to go. Dude, I remember with this Danger Hearts and Oblivion, dude, you get some sick effects, man. You get a million, like 100%. Y'all remember that in Oblivion? You get some sick spells, sick effects. But you had to go and close them Oblivion gates, though. That's the only thing. You'd have to be pretty powerful to do so. You get the Umber Sword, you'd be straight. I don't know if they patched it or not, but usually the Umber Sword, there's a mission, but if you gave it back, I remember it would freeze your console or something when you gave it back. It was some mission dealing with the Daedric statues. Looks like we got help. That's the best thing in the world when somebody else is doing the same mission you are. Look at that, he just downed him in no time.
King Yoren said you'd be coming, but I was beginning to have doubts. We thought we had Thalic Wormfather cornered, but these damn cultists put up a fierce fight. My soldiers were all killed. I'm the only one left.
Where did Thalic go?
He's down below. He's got Wuthrad down there too. I worry about what he might be planning. I cannot get through the door, though. It is bound by some horrid necromantic ward.
Is there any way to break the ward?
It requires a living sacrifice. Someone has to touch that gem over there in the ritual circle. They will die, but then the door can be opened. One of the cult members did it to open the door for Wormfather.
There must be another way.
No, there is no time. The door must be opened, and you must go after Wormfather. I'll make the sacrifice. it's the right thing to do. It'll ensure my place in Sovngarde, at least.
Couldn't we sacrifice an enemy instead?
As dark as that may be, I can't say that I'd feel guilty. You know, back up near the portal, I think there was a Reachman in a cage. Perhaps he crossed the cult. I suppose you could bring him here and trick him into touching the gem? All right, but be quick. Whatever. What are you standing around for?
The heck that is.
You aren't a cultist, are you? Please, help me. They took me from my tribe.
You're part of the tribe that attacked the rift.
I was just following my chieftain. Wouldn't you? Thalic Warmfather promised us glory, everlasting life and power. It was all lies and ash. I'm tired of war. Please, I just want to go home to my children.
Follow me. I'll lead you to a way out.
Thank you. You won't regret this. I'll return to the Reach and live a good life.
Let's get you out of here.
My girls will be so happy. They cried when I left. I'm ready. How do we get out of here? All right. Thank you. I'm sorry again that I was part of this attack. If you ever visit the Reach, maybe you can meet my girls.
Oh my god.
I can't wait to see my family.
I don't think I'll ever forget those screams. I hope he gets back to his family someday. Go on. Go get that bastard Warmfather. I can get back to the portal on my own.
Alec is just down the hall. Hakra and I have your back.
Let's do it. Come on. You can't be seen. You can't be serious.
I give my spirit to Sinmur.
What? One down.
Throd is not for you, little one.
I'm afraid this has made Sinmur even more dangerous. Quickly, we must speak. Thalik is dead. Long live Sinmur, eh?
What just happened?
You saw the same thing I did. We stopped the ritual and you killed Thalik. But Wuthrad shattered. Thalik used the remaining power of the axe to fuse with Sinmur.
Can we put the axe back together?
Perhaps, but the axe shards have vanished. If they can be found, Wuthrad might be made whole again. The axe's haft still remains, though. Grab it, and let's get out of here.
Well done. Take the portal back to the Ebonheart Pact camp.
How could I said Wuthrad shattered when you defeated Thalic Wormfather? Do not blame yourself. You fought with the courage of Izgamar.
I did everything I could.
And you turned the tide and cut off the head of the worm. Without Thalic Wormfather, the cult will be severely weakened. Thanks to you, I now see victory on the horizon. Before you returned, our soldier saw the ghost giants in Myr. He came from the mountains and he went east towards Riften.
Should we go after him?
Yes, to the very edge of Tamriel if we must. I have sent troops into the smoke frost to warn Riften of his approach, but you should also head in that direction.
What about Wuthrad?
The shards of Wuthrad have been scattered across the smoke frosts. Be watchful. Recover any fragments you find on your journey. In Riften, speak to Captain Vivica. Tell her I sent you.
I'll do what I can.
We will meet in the smoke frost, my friend. If not there, then in Sovngarde. Kind speed you.
What will you do now, Your Highness?
I will lead the Pact forces to Trollhetta on the Skyrim border. It is a place of great magic.
Why go to Trollhetta?
Because I'm worried, my friend. If not for our success this day, the plain meld may have spread to all of Tamriel. So I will travel to Trollhetta and see what the Pact mages can tell me.
Goodbye. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.